Universal Pictures' live-action adaptation of the DreamWorks Animation franchise, How to Train Your Dragon, is bringing back a familiar face, as sources tell Deadline that Gerard Butler, who voiced Hiccup's father Stoick in the original movies, will reprise the role. Mason Tams and Nico Parker are set to star as Hiccup and Astrid, with Dean DeBlois directing, writing, and producing. And subscribe for daily update.